Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Stoner, and today I'm bringing you some more Overwatch 2 gameplay. And today's kind of special. Season 2 just dropped today, and so did the new character, Ramattra. And I'm going to be honest with you guys, I really love him. This is my first game playing with him, and I did 11k damage. I really hope you guys enjoyed this match as much as I did. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe for more, and hit that little bell for push notifications so you know when I upload. Alright, guys, enjoy.
See how this goes.
We will have peace at any cost.
Take care of each other out there.
White team. Right, three tanks. Oh.
One more mission, huh? I'm in.
Five, four, three, two, one. Unlocks in 30 seconds.
All right, you gotta make sure I not take that last shift. Transform. God, Roadhog survivability. God, finally got him. Join me. Team coming back up. You got us all off. That's nice.
Their confidence will be their
undoing. We must stop their barricade.
Thanks.
My shield only has 1,000 health. Alright, use that to get some heals. Seconds on the vortex. Throw it at my feet. I hope they got the Jin Kree community. He just left off his ult. Come on, we got that. The Jungle Queen. Got her. She's down. Let's go.
Ooh, I like Ramattra. I didn't know what to do with that, I'm gonna be honest. That's my fault. I like it. Aroha gets on our Reaper's being Reaper. I did that horribly. I did that so. I played that so badly.
They have the robot. We're about to lose the lead.
We must stop them.
Together.
Oh no, I don't think I got the Joker Queen. I don't know what to do about the survivability, to be honest. I need to get used to going into that little arm mode. His pummel, his nemesis form. So that's definitely where I could play it through. Hammond, Jesus, the Hammond. The Hammond's a pretty good rocking ball. Ult from Cassidy.
his ult. Oh, that was such a nice ult by Wrecking Ball. Didn't even see it. I won't go into it.
I will break before I yield.
Gotta say, first match as Ramattra, and I am doing not bad. Especially not knowing how to play her. Nice! GG! Yeah, Doomfist is nice.